Hello, so right now I'm in San José in the Magdalena department. We're doing our meeting with family planning pro familia, and we are actually implementing 49 implants for all of these young women. In this area, there's a high rate of poverty, so it's very difficult to continue education. A lot of teenage pregnancies. There's actually a lot of young women here that have already had their first and second child. So as you can see, we've got quite a bit of a line. There's 49 women right now. We want to expand this program to the rest of the department. Magdalena is known for a high biodiversity, but also high rates of poverty. So yeah, here we are this morning. Thank you and stay tuned.